Well, hello. How are you guys doing today? I got my makeup poof. My little bounce, stocking pounce. Put on blush and stuff for you today, and we're gonna see how my new makeup wipes work. Let's see what I got. Okay, let's get started. First, we're gonna what's our setting spray? We're gonna spray some. Damp beauty blender. I'm gonna dip into here. I'm gonna go around in circles. Okay, now let me get that on. I'm gonna take this and I'm gonna rip it off. Okay, and then we're gonna rub all this in with the banana. Okay, now we're gonna do our eyelashes. I like doing them, first. I don't care about these pants again. Stay dirty. This is why we have to use makeup wipes. Yeah. Now we're gonna go ahead and we're gonna do some highlighter and blush. I'm gonna move this out of my way. I'm gonna go ahead and put on some blush to warm this. I like that dark rosy look. Okay. Put that back in there. Go ahead and I'm going to, I'll show y'all later how to wash your beauty blender. Actually, I'm going to go show y'all. All you do is you soak in water. Oh, it did. Look, remember how dirty it was? Look, this little soap and water helped. And you always want to keep your beauty blender damp anyway, so. This. And if you ever put too much blush on, you can always put some more dry powder over the top to blend it out. Now we're gonna highlight. Take an eye dip, blend it. Blender. I'm gonna go with the purple. And now we're gonna get the pouncing. Woo! going on. See that? We were gonna pounce again on the other side. Okay. Now we're gonna go in the middle and get those gold. And we're gonna pounce away. Pounce, 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 pounce. That's all we're gonna do with the lighter colors. A little bit of darkness in there. Whoa! And then we're just gonna do the tip of my nose. And rub that in. And add 10. And rub it in. I'm gonna bring it up more, up to the hairline. There we go. Okay. We're gonna do highlight on top. So give it that. Woo! Oh my god, that gave it that pretty color. Whoa. Whoa, you see that? I'm like, whoa! Okay, I'm gonna contour. White some contour on. And I'm gonna blend that in. Okay, now we're going to go in and put the egg away. We're going to go with the nudes. I'm going to do a little bit of, oh shit. I need to get my favorite cracker brush, the Marvin Jeffrey Star JS11. I'm going to dampen it with my spray. Yeah. Okay, and we're gonna go ahead and we're gonna use those. We're gonna do a dark nude today. We're gonna do add to cart. What's that color? Right there. Right there. Whoa. I'm gonna too high. And now we're going to go with a glitter nude. We're going to go with 75 and sunny. I'm just going to saturate my brush with this. Just get a lot of metallic on there. Metallic finish. And I'm gonna go like this. Put that all over our lid. So you get that metallic little look. Okay. And then we're gonna come over here and take some of our highlight. I'm gonna go with this white highlight. Inner corners of our eyes. Whoa! If you need to, you can add always add highlight on your eyes. And blend it. Blend it with your blender like this. Go like this and blend and blend. And like blend your eyes together. Okay, I'm gonna take this and then we're gonna come by here. I'm just gonna blend it in. Okay, and now we're going to test out the wipey. Okay, you ready? Let's see, huh? See how many it takes to wipe all this makeup off. Okay, see if it takes one or two, because this is, and they smell amazing. And they have collagen in them, which is good for your skin and healthy for you, for your nails and stuff. So, here we go. Ready? Highlighter blush. Let's get the camera off. It took one wipe, but I'm just gonna wipe my face down one more time. Just go with that extra moisturizer. Just to make sure we get it all. It takes one wipe to get all your makeup off, which is good. Oh, they were amazing. They're makeup remover and cleansing wipes. They're both. You can just clean your face if you want to. Wow. And then. Now I put some exfoliator on my lips. That's set for about 15 minutes. I go set my brow. And then, because of the lip oil today, and dry, and we're done. Oh.